had no answer to France today. Zinedine Zidane is onside. He'll push it through here for Viltord. Couldn't get past Schmeichel, and then Zinedine Zidane hammers it into the top deck of the stand behind the Danish goal. For Zidane, Anelka's onside here, surely number one for France, Anelka, oh, side netting. Well, how much longer can this go on? Chance after chance after chance is appearing, and nobody's getting a goal.
Et but
Zidane, deuxième but de Zidane.
Je vous avais dit, il y avait le corner qui venait, il y a eu deux corners, et c'est le doublé de Zinedine Zidane, juste avant la mi-temps.
Ricardo got a hand to it. It's Zinedine Zidane here. Across the line, it's a goal, but how lucky almost is that? How casual, how cheeky.
Zidane will take it over. And look at this from the 34-year-old. A little magic, but Henri held up.
He's the wing, but can he provide more service?
Attention, Zidane. Ouverture pour Christophe Dugarry, justement le face-à-face de l'intérieur du pied droit, malheureusement. La balle est
Skilacci, sortie de Chiesa, et Zidane! Et Zidane! 27e but de Sa Majesté Zinedine Zidane en équipe de France! Assez énorme!
Alors c'est vrai qu'il y a une erreur du gardien, mais derrière, la volée, elle n'est pas évidente du tout.
Legal position of number six.
Oh, it's in! Frank Lampard. And Beckham has provided.
Well, moment in the evening still with Zidane. It is in the nick of time. Tackle. Gerrard needed to scamper back again. Oh, and that Henri brought down by James. That surely is going to be a penalty. Zidane to win it. Yes. It's heartbreak for England. France have pulled. Phenomenal for France.
Strong, sturdy tackle in midfield, and Zidane will attempt to get away from Zerebet. And the world does it quite like Zizou. The French press have been saying it's one last hurrah from... Zidane breaks for France. Past one, past two, slips it brilliantly.